What's good, y'all? It's your boy Coltrane back in another video, and today will be your official Dragon Ball. Damn, I'm not looking at y'all good. Right? Dragon Ball Super reveal results for episode 103 reveal results and reactions, and episode 104 predictions. Man, this was a good episode, man. I really enjoyed this episode. And hold on, give me a second, y'all. We're gonna play some music in the background. When the music goes off, I should be done. I really enjoyed this episode, and what they did with Gohan was phenomenal. We seen the end of Universe 10. Too bad the perfect 10 had to go, man, but it was a good episode. Really enjoyed the stuff they did with Goku, Piccolo, 17, and Gohan. Especially Gohan and the feelings towards the end of the episode was great. We kicked off the episode with the climax to what happened with Universe 2 and with Universe 2 and Goku and Universe 17. 17 had eliminated the lover girl, the one that came after the episode 102. 17 took her out, and Goku took out the one, the last girl, whatever, took her out and they were eliminated at the beginning of the episode. After that, Goku had moved on with Piccolo, and Goku moved on, and 17 split up, and then we cut to Gohan and Piccolo walking, and two people from Universe 10, the last two warriors from Universe 10, challenged Gohan and Piccolo to a fight. Obviously, Gohan and Piccolo accepted, and those two went at it. And what the very, very interesting part was that they were the last two warriors of Universe 10 left, because everybody else got eliminated in the episode prior. Okay? So the fight began between those two. The first, I believe it was Avion and somebody else. I remember Ovion, something like that, and some weird names. The reddish guy faced Piccolo, and he went down very, very easily, because Piccolo just knocked him out. Piccolo used his hell's over there, he put the thing, and what he did is his arm and like that. Bang! It was... I love that. That was probably the best part of the episode, when he went like that. Like that, man. And he blasted out, and that was what he was doing. But this Ovion guy, Universe 10 was very, very confident of him, because thinking that he was going to get the job done and defeat Universe 7. But apparently, he didn't do it, man. He came up a little bit short, but he had the upper hand against Gohan, you couldn't sense his energy, you couldn't sense his attacks, and you couldn't look at him with his eyes, because he does his little attack where multiple things of him attack at the same time, and you can't see it. But Gohan, whenever he hit, Gohan countered and took him out. And that's how he got eliminated. But after the episode, he had a family. His family was erased with him and the entire universe. They were erased. And this was the pinnacle of the episode. Dragon Ball Super wants to show that Gohan's character changed, because he took down a person who had a family just like his. And I think it really got under his skin. We will see, we're gonna see how it got under his skin next episode. We're gonna see about that next episode. But yeah, man, that was Dragon Ball Super episode 103. Nothing else really happened in this episode, just that Universe 10 was gone, and two members from Universe 2 had, they got stopped by a Universe 2 guard jack guy. And two people in Universe 2 had got beat up and defeated by Gohan in 17, but got saved by a yard rat from Universe 10. So, yeah, nothing else really happened in the episode, but yeah, man. But episode 104 will be great, because it's going to be Universe 11 Pride Troopers versus Goku and Hit. Goku and Hit teams up, and you know that the best part about it is that, that Gohan, Goku will show Super Saiyan God in this episode. So he can actually still transform into Super Saiyan God, which is very, very surprising. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm Coltrane. I'll see you guys in the next review for Dragon Ball Super. I got two more videos coming out. Woke the 80s and 90s parts. Bonus episode part 2 and 3. And a try not to laugh challenge coming out later on today. I don't know what it's going to be. Either laugh, try not to laugh, rap challenge. One of those will be coming out later on today. I'm Coltrane. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.